Hello everyone and welcome to the stream. And I know there's no volume at the moment yet, but that's because the music's muted. Exactly. There's a couple of there's old gramophones every now and again. So I know where some of them are, but if I hear them, I'm gonna avoid them. Just to be safe. Alright, then we go again normal. So, sounds good. You can hear the game, you can hear me. Quality's good. Alright, and let's go.
Heavens, no.
It is very dangerous to put your hands outside the
I should just take my joy, shouldn't I?
Decisions, decisions. What would you do? No answer? Well, technically there's only one right choice. Yeah. Ah, finally an answer. Alright, here we go.
Percy! Percy!
Been up to? No one's seen you for hours.
Oh, nose to the grindstone, you know.
Then why haven't I heard a single whoosh through the door since 10 o'clock? Did you forget we're having Deirdre's birthday party? Oh. We've got a piñata.
Right. Brilliant. Of course.
Have you forgotten your joy?
Of course not. Snug as a bug on a drug.
Well, come on then, finish up.
Just have a few more pages. I know you're very busy.
Then don't take too long to finish.
Aha! The power cell's empty.
Well, what will you do?
I'll get a new one.
There is now a curfew in effect at night. Any civilian on the street...
What are we going to do, Arthur?
We're brothers. We'll look out.
That's a past we can remember safely.
Have to wait and see.
Well, I expect you in the conference room presently. Don't dawdle. You don't want to miss the piñata.
Wasn't Prudence supposed to be coming back today? That's right. I made her a welcome back card.
I just wanted to all prove them all.
Do you think the canister wonders what life's like outside the tube? Of course he'd have to break the tube to get out. That would break it for everybody. Clive Birthwhistle. You're off at the party, aren't you? Little shit. He wants my view. Well, let's see what Miss Bing thinks of your work now, Clive.
I'm just gonna approve everything.
I think we can look at that. No, thank you. Whatever happened to you, Prudence? You're not coming back, are you, Prue? But where did you go?
I did take them. No. No, leave me alone. I took my joy. No. Leave me alone. No. Oh, hi, Arthur.
We seem to be a bit behind in our work now that you mention it.
How to get fresh veg on a porter poke that's not going to dock for months? Well, Captain James Cook discovered that if he took limes on board, it could cure the sailors. How do you get sailors to drink lime juice? Well, you put it in their rum, don't you? They're not going to give up their rum, are they? Even if it tastes a bit limey. And once they were drinking their daily rum with lime juice, they got to liking it. That was called grog. Yes, and that's why we Brits are called limeys, because we learned to put limes in our grog. Citrus roots are just packed with vitamin C. So, why are you getting scurvy when you're not in a boat? Well, I'm afraid some of you have been a bit naughty. You're eating bread and meat, and you're not having your traditional English two veg. Some of you aren't even eating your potatoes. Imagine that.
That's enough of him.
There you are. You nearly missed the piñata. It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the sweets come out. Come on, hit it! Hit it! Hit it!
Go on, give it a big old whack! Give it a whack!
You are off your joy. Take one of mine. Oh, my lord. He's a downer. Call security. Down. We've got a downer.
Take your joy.
Probably a bad time to ask for that raise.
Take your joy.
You smell gas?
Flaming Nora.
Forget him, there's no time!
Christ, I thought those bastards chased me. There were bridges, weren't there? And tunnels. I'm pretty sure I'm not in the parade anymore. I don't even think I'm still in the village.
Well, I'm not getting out that way. Those bobbies seem to have locked me in. I suppose they were worried about the gas. Terribly thoughtful of them.
Turn that off before it starts playing music. Wanted to read that instead of picking it up. So, what do you think so far? Thank you.
servants really did run off. And she ran this way. I wonder if I'll see her again. Some bobs and bits of metal to make a lockpick. There we go. 3 years of the salamander and me getting into constant trouble finally pay off.
Let's move on.
What happened to him? Or rather, who?
Going to hurt us?
No one's going to hurt you, Percy. I promise.
But they hurt the city.
I don't think they'll blow anything else up.
Why?
Because we surrendered, I hope.
Well, what are we going to do, Arthur?
We're brothers. I'll look out for... We'll look out for each other. That's the first fight I've won since primary school. Actually, I think it's the first fight I've been in since primary school.
Remember, I said he was hoarding carrots. And he's who we heard in the vents.
bad I don't have any other hatches to go to just yet.
Over here we've got a stash. I tapped out for a second.
The bridge. I've got to get to the bridge. In the parade district, which I just got chased out of. Brilliant. Ah, the train station. If I can get to the train station, I can just follow the old rail tunnel all the way to the bridge. Be nice if there was a map, wouldn't it? I suppose back in those days we could remember where things were.
Guess I can't get rid of that bit. Oh, if it gets anything to do with copyright, we'll either let them put ads on it or just take it down.
I think this might be the one Sally and me tried to blow up. I always wonder what happened to the letters. There was an awful lot of smoke.
hope this doesn't give me food poisoning. Must have been rough on my mum. You don't sign up to have a kid like Percy.
Oh, you left, did you? Had ya? So you leave before I start live stream, and then you leave after I start. Oh, I don't know. Least you can do is share it then.
I am coming for you, Percy. I haven't got it all figured out, but I will find you.
I shouldn't be playing around with that.
Berries? They grow all over the garden district, don't they? I guess I can eat these till I run across a pub. Some sort of secret message.
God, I'm famished.
Now, I can't go in that building.
Getting a bit thirsty. I better find something to drink. Where's a pub when you need one? There's a pump on Barrow Holm, isn't there? Maybe I can make some sort of ointment to put on my wounds. Otherwise, I'll never feel better. I ought to fill up a canteen or two, shouldn't I? Mother would be so proud. This ought to be pretty.
Why can't I go in it? Because there is a jukebox playing, a gramophone playing, so a record playing.
Be clean, unlike in the village where they spike it with joy. It works. I feel loads better. Percy was never wrong about a thing like that.
You would have just heard a couple of notes from it then.
I miss Mum. Not Dad, really.
That's another island. And that's another one over there. Epic fail. Hey, I got there in the end. Now, I've got a choice. I can go there. Or I can go up there. If I go there, I might as well go there. And, or I can go and explore in here. Or out and around here. So in the town here, there's waste trolls. Over there is the departure point to the next island. So, over in the buildings, right, yeah, that's the waste trolls. Explored this area, and do you recognize what that is? I'll give you more hint.
I wonder if the plague and the blight are the same thing. It's not very scientific, I suppose.
That is a V2 rocket. Well, that's another building you can't go in. What I'll do after the stream is I'll go in them and I'll turn the record off and then we'll come back to them next stream.
The Garden District was a wilderness of lawless lunatics. Apparently it's just got its own rules. I'd better figure out what the other ones are.
Yay, another dig spot. Yeah, I just don't know if it's copyrighted, so I'd just rather not go in there. I'll just go in and turn them off. Want to know where they are, off stream. Or I can mute it until it's off. And I just thought of that. Just mute the stream until it's off. Alright, let's do that then. Alright, so can you hear any games? Okay, let's do this then. Alright, should have gained sound back now. This one you can't turn off, you just gotta let it run.
Maybe I should make some bandages, just in case. Lovely rotten potato. I'm not sure I want to eat it. I suppose I could. Might throw up.
Changing weapons so I can preserve my shovel. Alright, stick or the cricket bat. Play some cricket, are we?
Well, that's a convenient story, isn't it? The Germans rounded up the kids at gunpoint, did they? So much better than what we actually did, isn't it?
Of kids' names. The story of this family. And here we are, back at the record player.
a bit risky. Look what happened to Goldilocks.
Here is
that. Well, that's terribly romantic, isn't it? They had each other until the end.
Go back into the other one. Yeah, let's do that. It's right there anyway. Alright. Time to mute the streaming. And you're awake again now. Runway. Let's get back here and go. Alright, so we've got lovely little flowers over the doorway. Another kitchen. So when will they stop crying on the door? On the wall. I don't know why I said door.
A crib. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. When was the last time there was a baby in Wellington Wells?
I didn't see that room before. Can't get in there just yet. Alright. Across there to where the record player or up the stairs. Oh, it's already been it's already been turned off, so it's not going to be muted. So I can do either. Unless I start playing it again, it's not going to play.
What's on those beds? Oh, God. I'm not the only one remembering the children, am I? Makes sense. They're all off their joy out here.
What do you reckon? Am I gonna fall? Nope, no falling.
Locked. Aha, but I remember how to make a lock pick.
Toy tea set. Funny, Percy never played with toys. He didn't like anything that wasn't really the thing it was supposed to be.
Time to go to the village. Actually, let's go and empty my inventory first.
I wonder if he ever figured it out.
Why I wasn't on the train. Fall. go and fill up the other canteen and have a drink. Burning that one.
It occurs to me that the locals may not be all that welcoming. Oh dear, let's try not to get killed, shall we?
Hello? Anyone out there?
Bloody! Are you a tourist? You're dressed like one.
Shit.
Slumming it, are we? Must be nice to have a closet.
Over here. Do you want to get thrashed?
God, you're new here, aren't you? From the parade?
Yes. Well, I... How could you tell?
Yeah. I'll tell you how to survive your next 5 minutes, and in return, you'll give me your socks.
Well, that's outrageous.
Your funeral.
Why are they so angry?
Because that suit you're wearing reminds them of all the jolly, proper, decent wellies who drove them out of the homes in the village. And now we're all cold and tired and starving to death. You better get a nice sharp rock and rip that to shreds.
My uncle gave this to me for Christmas.
Or they'll rip you to shreds.
Shit. I hadn't thought there would be so many.
Yeah, it's like the latest groovy nightclub, isn't it? People get a bad batch of joy and it like flips a switch and they can't take joy anymore. So they get chased out of the village. Been a lot of bad batches lately.
So what happens if I rip up my suit? They invite me over for tea and biscuits.
Then they really won't give a damn what you do, so long as you don't take things that don't belong to you. Or go up and punch someone in the nose. Now you can survive the next 5 minutes. Cheerio!
Now we've got a torn suit instead. Say, torn suit. I didn't even notice we got one of them.
I don't think my suit is decent anymore. I could wear it around the garden district, but proper folk will have me pegged for a wastrel.
Home and go to bed.
I lied for you today at 4:15.
Shh. That's not good, Percy. You're rubbish at lying.
I was a good liar today.
Shh. Who did you lie to?
Mrs. Boyle.
Mrs. Boyle came here?
Her face was all red, and her voice was like Mom when she's angry. And I thought that you would ask me why she's angry.
Why was she angry?
I decided that she was angry because you were up in a tree next to Sally Boyle's bedroom window last night at 8:15 p.m.
Oh, bloody hell. What exactly did he say?
I told her that I was in the tree.
Oh, Percy, that's very bad.
No, Arthur, it's brilliant.
Why is it brilliant?
She won't make me be in trouble because I'm slow.
You didn't have to do that.
She told me not to do it again, so I promised I wouldn't.
Thank you.
I love you, Arthur.
I love you too.
A safe. I suppose if there's something valuable in this house, it ought to be in here.
Stupid being out after dark.
Are you all right?
Clothes make the man, don't they? No one likes a naked person.
Better get indoors.
Go home and go to bed.
Hello?
Sometimes you just have to eat rotten things. That's life, isn't it?
Keep calm.
Better get indoors.
It's stupid being out after dark.
Better get indoors.
Yeah, just go home and go to bed. That's what they all say, isn't it? Just go home and go to bed. Well, that was pointless going up there, wasn't it?
Anxious to get back home to the village?
Well, I live in the parade.
You won't get past that door. Not without one of them disposable electrical cars that all the bobbies have. And a power cell.
Know where I could mug a bobby?
You're a brave one, aren't you? No. I'll trade you one.
Don't you want to go back home?
Home to all those bastards who chased me out of my house? When they all catch the plague and die, then I'll go back. There's something I want a whole lot more. Those bastards in that camp over there, with the helmets and the proper weapons. They took something from me. You get them back for me, I'll give you my card.
Sounds quite dangerous, isn't it?
Of course it's bloody dangerous. That's why I'm paying you. Come and find me in that sort of hamlet over there. We'll trade.
All right. Well, what are they?
My medals. From the war. I won the DSO at Dunkirk and the Victoria Cross at Ramsgate. Those bastards. They thought it was funny that I still had them. Fucking funny they thought it was. No, I'll need a power cell to fire this thing up. Hoodigan stole most of those too.
Right. Well, I'll see what I can do. Heaven's alive. It's a bloody fortress. So much to choose from.
Actually, I'm gonna get back to the pneumatic storage.
We'll laugh about this later.
Begin. Please listen to a personal message for our prudent friend. The fox is in the henhouse. The fox is in the henhouse.
Who's our prudent friend?
There is... was a method for me doing that, by the way. I'm going to... go and get his medals and some... back and some... a power canister. Let me see the place with the light. The tower with the light up. That's where I'm going.
They never told me what that specialist said. The one in London, when they took him to see him. They look pretty well buttoned up. I suppose I can wait here till they throw a party for the whole neighborhood. Or find a cleverer way in.
Yeah, so now to find a power cell and the war medals.
Sally would have loved this. If we could never get in here. I have to take that elevator. I hope no one notices. Lovely day, Fred.
A lovely day it is. Not many people get this far. It's sort of a test. Someone who gets this far usually puts up a decent fight.
In the arena.
I don't suppose there's some way I could be more useful to you alive.
I don't know. Can you juggle?
Well, I can write a lovely poem. I won a prize in school.
Nah. We've already got a bard. First, put your things in that box. It will leave you there to starve. Gird thy loins for the moment of truth, for it is upon you.
two-time winner, Janet DeVoe!
Bloody hell! Arthur Hastings?
I'm sorry? I don't think I know you.
Of course you know me. You got me sacked from the Oak Corral.
I don't remember that. I don't work there anymore.
You thought one of my articles was insufficiently original.
Danny DeVoe, you've lost a bit of weight. To be fair, you did copy my piece line by line.
Who gives a shit, Hastings? A newspaper's supposed to make you feel good. Nobody remembers what they read.
I don't want to fight you.
The feeling is muted. There's only enough food for the winners, see?
Now let's choose your weapons. One is quite lethal. The other will just give the other chap some bad dreams. Up to you.
That padded one doesn't look nearly as effective. How badly do I not want to kill good old Danny?
In other words, lethal. Alright.
And Danny's picked the lethal one. That's cheery.
Hey, some guy. I've got great odds on you. Don't fuck it up. He's gonna come on strong with that lead pipe. You gotta wanna block that.
In nursery.
Didn't try to get that.
God, this on. Oh, God. Some sort of vent. I wonder if I can pry it loose. I'd need a jimmy bar. I suppose now that no one is actively trying to kill me, I ought to be on the lookout for a motiline dispenser. That chap at the bridge said I'd need a power cell and his war medals.
Take a minute.
Saw me hide. I bet I could stay here forever. At least until I starved to death.
Thank you.
very sneaky, sneaky. Gonna be stealthy. I'll have to wait for him to come back around now.
Sorry to bother. Please don't struggle.
Yeah, I was hiding, so I could do that.
We go. Icovmotiline, pure resublimated dimotiline, the fuel of the future, now.
Thank you.
guess I can go to that hamlet and give that chap his medals, and he'll give me the card I need to cross the bridge. I think that's everything I had when they jumped me. If I crouch, I bet I can disappear into those bushes.
One there, one over there, one over there, one there, and one in there. I don't really feel like fighting them all.
You hear that?
I'm trying to decide if I really, really want to loot this area or not.
Please don't make a fuss.
What?
Oh, this won't hurt a bit.
And we're out.
I'm getting old.
That's her before.
At least we have our memories,
right?
Well, well.
I got your medals.
Thank you. You don't know what these mean to me. To know that some of us fought. To know that I fought. Probably too young to remember. Wish the time those days. In 42, we threw them back into sea. Then they came back in 43. It weren't the same.
I hate to be a bother, but the card to get across the bridge?
Right. Oh, of course, yeah. Sorry. Forgive an old man his memories.
Well, good luck. I've got this key card, and I can power up the gate with the power cell. I guess I'm ready to cross the bridge.
They have gossamer wings, just like in books. But the books don't tell you about their
Back to the room so I can sleep, because I'm tired apparently.
Supreme executive power must derive from a mandate from the masses.
Let's go a shortcut way.
Well, nothing lasts forever.
does it?
Never thought it would come to this, did we? Now I lay me down to sleep.
He's like me, he only needs an hour. Alright, ready to cross the bridge.
Bloody hell, I'd forgotten about the revolvers. If I go through without taking my joy, I'm gonna get spanked. I better run like hell when it lets me out. Oh dear. One bridge down, and I'm off to the train station.
Well, I can do it a lot more now.
This is where we hang them, isn't it? They broke into the police station.
I'm not going to do it every
day. Tried to burn the register so the Germans wouldn't know which kids to take. We didn't want the Germans to be angry, did we? We were so scared. Or maybe just so tired. So we hanged them to encourage the others. I wonder if we'd made the Germans take the kids by force instead of bringing them down to the station singing London Bridge, if things would be different now. I hope that's the worst thing I remember. Says the chap heading to the train station. Oh, what lovely memories are waiting for me there. At least I can get on the train tracks there and get the hell out of town. Now I just need to find the train station. I want to be able to see it from a distance.
At least I don't have to wear that idiotic mask anymore.
I need a break for a couple of minutes, so I'm gonna do that and then I will. I'm thinking about changing games, actually. For another... They're changing games. Or just ending completely. That's what I'm trying to figure out. About Gold Rush Scratch Gold Rush. About 3 Point Hospital. Oh, spin tires. Whoops, I have that auto saved. Alright, we'll do that. Alright, I'm gonna stop the screen and then I will be back in about 5 minutes. Just gonna need a bio break and a snack. I thought you wanted a hospital game. Yep. Good night everyone who's watching, and yeah, I'll be back in about 5, maybe 10 minutes with another game. Alright. Bye, everyone.